Hello friends, welcome to SWAPNIL Current Affairs. Today we'll talk about essay on India against terrorism. This essay would consist of 300 words. So let's get started. Terrorism is the unlawful act done by a group of people by the unofficial or unauthorized use of violence to create terror and fear among common people for achieving their targets, including personal, social, religious, political and ideological aims. Terrorism has become a big national and international problem all over the world. It is a global issue which has affected almost all the nations throughout the world, directly or indirectly. Since India's independence in 1947, India has been facing the problem of insurgency and terrorism in different parts of the country. On March 12, 1993, the economic capital of India was rocked by a series of bomb blasts. 1998 Coimbatore bombings, the nation's safest building Parliament attacked on December 13, 2001. The Akshardham temple complex at Gandhinagar, Gujarat on September 24, 2002. 2005 Delhi series bomb blast. 2006 Bombay train blast. 2007 Samjhota express bombings. 26/11 Mumbai attacks 2008 and many more terrorist attacks faced by India. India is already facing challenges like hunger, death, illiteracy, poverty, inequality and population explosion, which have affected its growth and development of the country. Terrorism is highly dangerous till now, affecting the mankind and humanity. There are many kinds of terrorism in the world, like state terrorism, religious terrorism, left-wing terrorism, right-wing terrorism. Some of the dangerous groups named as Al-Qaeda, ISIS, Hizb al-Mujahideen and Lashkar-e-Taiba. It may be difficult to stop a determined individual who wants to commit an act of terrorism. But still, we can make strict national laws and securing national and international border in full control. Government should make laws to stop the flow of terrorist funds and monitor strictly. To find the remedy or solution, the government of India and the entire world will have to work together to eliminate the problem of terrorism from the root. Thank you very much guys for watching the video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe the channel for more related videos. Thank you very much.